Shu army defeated the mystical Sun Wukong, rescuing Mitsuhide and his daughter. According to Mitsuhide, Wukong was an underling of Kiyomori. The demonic grasp of Kiyomori had begun to spread across the land. However, Taigong Wang simply smiled in the face of this threat. Having seen Liu Bei and his men face and overcome countless obstacles, Taigong Wang was beginning to believe in man's potential. Meanwhile, a colossal shadow silently approached the Shu camp, hoping to see the limits of man's potential for himself, albeit for entirely different reasons.
Now we know Kiyomori's overwhelming ambition. He must be stopped at all costs.
Brother, it would seem as though we no longer have need to go searching ourselves. To test the strength of this Kiyomori myself. Please, brother, allow me the honor.
You remain behind in the battle with Lu Bu. This time, it is your turn to fight. Make them fear the name Guan Yu.
Understood. I'm going to tear that barbarian to shreds.
Given me permission to aid your cause.
Chang Liao! Never have I been so glad to see you!
These ghostly soldiers will disappear if we can just find who is responsible for them.
Thank you. You did not know my capabilities.
and my blade require. Well then, let us fight together. With our combined might, none can withstand us.
General, I have discovered Daji's location. She is in a place called Odani Castle. You must continue to observe Kiyomori. I shall handle Daji.
I understand. Still, there is nothing as vicious as a corner.